Favor of San Jose. Puck cleared up ahead to center ice, but held in right on the line. It didn't get to center ice. Here's Chicha for the hat trick, and it's deflected on a save. It's deflected up off of the screen. Now look out, we got Kuznetsov into a scrap, and
I think that was Chicha. Someone jumped him. Yeah, someone jumped him from behind, Bob. And so the Sharks upset. They have a 5-0 lead, and they go after the Kings' biggest player. Now Kuznetsov is not known as a scrapper by any means, but these are the parts of games where the message, I think, has to be said. And you see Avery
and Pricing
yeah, at the end of the play. So someone had the first initial penalty. I think it was actually Bob. The Sharks may have interfered on the attack. Brennan's involved along with Thornton, but Thornton jumped Kuznetsov. There you see on the outside another bout that's trying to get going. Pricing and Avery. Now Avery grabs another guy. And
that's Primo, I think.
Yeah. And you know what, Bob? I don't mind this at all. If anything, at the end of the game, Sean Avery can say, I tried to do whatever I could. They had already sent Kip Brennan off the ice, I believe, and that's where they're sending him to make sure. So Thornton started this. At least he started the fisticuff part of it. Again, it was Thornton that kind of jumped, or maybe it looked to me like he punched the back. Kuznetsov right there. You see Thornton, he's upset. He got something happened with his hand. Watch Kuznetsov right here. Boom. Now again, that's a direct blow to the head. Then Brennan gets in there. Something happened with Thornton's finger. It was pinched. Look at Kuznetsov here again. He's looking around and Thornton comes from behind. And there's a shot to the back of the head. We saw one in a previous game. Jim Cummins of Colorado to the back of the head of Sean Avery. We'll see Kuznetsov. Perhaps there's a slash right here. Yeah, right into the hands. Not much, but enough, I think, something to jam the finger of Thornton. You could see Kuznetsov did not draw his stick back by any means. And you see with Thornton saying, hey, I'm a tough guy. If you're going to slash me, I'm going to come back at you. Again, earlier in the period, it was Ziggy Palfy trying to stick up for himself. So we've had some action here in the third period.
Well, this kind of sets up tomorrow night at Staples Center, I guess.
My point being made, Bob, as far as the retaliation is this. It's 4-0. That's the time to do it. It's 5-0 now. That's the time to do it. Tomorrow when the game starts again, you can't start something against San Jose because you've got to think about the 2 points first. And there's the sticks, the gloves, everything on the ice. Matty Nordstrom's talking things over. And you can see, I think he's upset with the initial hit. I'm a little disturbed by Thornton. You just wish he could tap the guy on the back of the shoulder and say, let's go. Maybe I'm too Neanderthal for that. That's the way it used to be done. He took a direct shot to the back of a guy's head.
Right.
We saw that from Jim Cummins. And I guess I can go back to that. You'll see this stick come across the hands right there. I didn't see Kuznetsov draw his stick back, but you could call it a slash. Well, look at Thornton. Bang. And you see Kip Brennan, he dropped his gloves right away. I assume Brennan will get the third man. That would be the proper call. But Thornton has to get something for starting it. And through all of that, Bob, it really means nothing at this point from the standpoint of who gets penalties. An initial call was being made. I think it was against the Sharks for driving through the middle and maybe trying to set a screen and a pick.